in the Adirondacks during the French and Indian War, when the French were losing the battles, big snowstorms, they would take the gold and silver payrolls, stuff them in the cannons, push them in the swamps, the lakes, in caves. And I know where the areas are, and that's a fact.